Gallagher and Fields Gallagher for St. Edward. Fields for Seasons. Fields in the red. Gallagher in the blue. Gallagher has another shot on Fields. Immediately knee pull. Slow starter. That's an observation I've made today on him. He's a slow starter. He'll give up a lead, but I'll tell you what. Late in the match, it's not a guy you want to be wrestling. Because he has come back and won every match I've seen down early. Going away too, like not close. State champion Division 1 in Ohio this year. This is 138 pounds. Feet, left hand up, inside single leg shot. Gallagher needs looking to push him off, and he does. One Gallagher. Gallagher with a 3-0 lead. Fields dominating the action thus far. Third clean leg attack. Fields is on long length and hard to do much with. And Gallagher's going to get another score on him. 5-0 lead. Gallagher rolling on Fields right now. Fields, the champ of Walsh, a runner up last year. Gallagher's.
Shots there.
St. Edward Eagle.
Thanks,
not a lot of high schools can just bring their team and make the state finals against all star teams. St. Edward is one of them. Shots there.
Step.
Gallagher, another shot. Fields able to get his hips in there, first foot back on the mat, and square up. It's hard to do.
Lower.
23-5 dual score in favor of. But Gallagher trying to change that. And Gallagher puts him down and they'll say no score. Hopping his leg with shots. Finishes two of them, got to hop out another one, so now Fields picking up his tempo. Gallagher not backing down, taking the back seat for any means. And then we'll push out, and Gallagher gets it. Gallagher, 6-0, Fields with nothing. Sondland, J.T. Brown was a surprise to me. This will probably be another big surprise of the day. Gallagher can keep pitching a shutout and dominate Fields the way he has.
That's the elbow.
We got 2 minutes, let's go.
funks out of it, and another take there, another push out of the reality. Now they're leading 7-0 at this point. Fields with 0 answers. None.
Lower.
Go behind. That's 9-0. Gallagher putting it on. Much how someone put it on JT Brown. And that is Gallagher. 11-0. Gallagher, whoa. I did not see that coming. And there it is, Gallagher with the tackle.